These are the components of Miss Florence Pugh's favorite breakfast.
It's an English breakfast, isn't it?
I love beans.
To make it, we are roasting up some potato cubes and making some bacon. Now searing some tomatoes, sauteing mushrooms, and frying eggs. Now plating everything together with some toast and my favorite part, the baked beans. It's a hearty and wonderful breakfast.
A bite with every part is very important. Baked beans are so underrated. Cheerio!